try to rotate the blades on that count of five.
One, two, three, and four.
Go normal until five.
So if we shift this around this way, as you can see, we've got this shape, left shoulder to left shoulder, hand nice and low, flat of the knuckles to the palm of the lead's hand, and we've got a nice tension which follows or matching of our leads.
Slight compression.
Six, seven, eight.
Through.
One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, eight. Leads, you have that control of allowing the follow to go out at the speed that you want, and follows obviously matching that to be able to create shape with the leg.
We said a rotational one where the lead is going to have a bit longer roll of the fingertips.
One, two, three, and